muscles of the mouth and throat are very small muscles and rely on very coordinated systems of timing. And if something happens, either structurally or neurologically, to an individual, it can create various complications with particular phases of swallowing.
They may have had a stroke. They may have some type of brain tumor. They may have, it may be related to age.
The speech language pathologist is looking at it from the safety standpoint. The nutritionist is looking at it from the nutritional and hydrational aspects, maintaining that. And the occupational therapist is looking at maintaining the independence with activities of daily living.
The only way to really, you know, solve a case or to work with patients is for all of us to work together. We think about all the things that are important to anyone when they eat. The eye appeal of the food, the taste. Is the food culturally sensitive, meaningful to them? Is it healthy?
When you don't have the opportunity to eat and drink, you lose a lot of your social interaction. And that can have a lot of ripple effects in terms of your emotional status. Become very close with understanding the specific needs of their cases. And they're charged with the task of creating a safe, nutritious, culturally appropriate, tasty meal. And then they have to get creative with how they think about bringing what are sometimes modified textures to life.
We created this beautiful recipe book as a result of this class, which has recipes that are our students' creation.